Oyagala omukolo gugwenja olugubire n'ebijjukize mu nyumba yo? Kankwanjulire Backing Montage Photo Studio. Fiba kafulumu kuba ebifaananyi n'okola video. Olina wedding, birthday party, kukyala, nika, baby shower, photoshoot oba music shoot. Na buli kimu kyonna ky'oyagala, ffe tusobola okuwa ebijjukizo ebirungi eri ebirooto byo. Ate nno mwana wattu ku ssente ez'omuntu wa bulijjo. Tusange bonnankulabi ku bitaala ku Prime Tower, Level 3, Room D04. Okumanya ebisingawo, tukubire ku nnamba zino. Note 7, note 2, emu note 4, emu 2 5. Oba noti musavu tano tano satu emu musavu satu emu oba noti musavu 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 noti biri satu nya noti tano King Montage Photo Studio fitu sobolo kuwa bijukize birungi ate nno mwana wattu ku ssente ez'omuntu wa bulijjo.
Hello friends, welcome back to Love Media where we spread love. If you're new to this channel, please subscribe and hit the notification bell. Today we gonna look at the most sexiest celebrities and we gonna look at Hamisa Mobetto. Love her or hate her, Hamisa Mobetto has the looks and curvy body to make any man drool over her. She is famous for being Diamond's baby mama, but she's also a video vixen, model, and actress. She has two adorable children, and her social media is filled with photos that prove that amongst all the Tanzania girls she is the hottest. Read also who is the sexiest woman alive in 2021? Read also, the hottest Pinay Bold stars of the 90s, where are they now? Hamisa Mobetto is a beautiful Tanzanian model. She is famously known for being Diamond Platnumz's ex-girlfriend and baby mama. Hamisa Mobetto has an estimated net worth of about $3 million. She earns this impressive amount from working as a model, video vixen, brand endorser, and being a business mogul. Mobetto's age is a debate that is yet to be settled. Hamisa Mobetto was born in December 1994, making her 27 years old in the year 2021. Hamisa Mobetto gave birth to Dedalan Abdul Nasib in August 2017. He is 3 years old. Dalan is Diamond Platnumz's son. Dedalan was initially rejected by his father Diamond Platnumz, however, upon the second reflection accepted to take responsibility. At the time Dalan was conceived and born, Diamond was dating his Ugandan ex-girlfriend and baby mama, Zari Hassan, and he felt that Hamisa was trying to sabotage his relationship. Hamisa and Diamond Platnumz's relationship. Hamisa met Diamond Platnumz when she was his video vixen in his song Salome. She had a secret affair with Diamond Platnumz when he was still dating Zari. However, despite having a son together, Diamond has never claimed her. Diamond alleged that Hamisa is into witchcraft. He claimed that in 2018, Hamisa visited a witch doctor to make him marry her. Also, Hamisa was suing him for child support, which he claimed he was paying when he was interviewed about it. After releasing his new hit song Jij in 2020, Diamond posted on his Instagram account, at Diamond Platnumz, a video of Hamisa jamming to the song. Netizens were quick to start speculating on whether the two are getting back together. Hamisa has since addressed such claims, stating that she is not getting back together with Diamond anytime soon. They appear to be on good terms. Thanks for watching Love Media, have a nice day.
Oyagala omukolo gugwenja olugubire n'ebijjukize mu nyumba yo? Kankwanjulire Backing Montage Photo Studio. Fiba kafulumu kuba ebifaananyi n'okola video. Olina wedding, birthday party, kukyala, nika, baby shower, photoshoot oba music shoot. Na buli kimu kyonna ky'oyagala, ffe tusobola okuwa ebijjukizo ebirungi eri ebirooto byo. Ate nno mwana wattu ku ssente ez'omuntu wa bulijjo. Tusange bonnankulabi ku bitaala ku Prime Tower, Level 3, Room D04. Okumanya ebisingawo, tukubire ku nnamba zino. Note 7, note 2, emu note 4, emu 2 5. Oba noti musavu tano tano satu emu musavu satu emu oba noti musavu 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 noti biri satu nya noti tano King Montage Photo Studio fitu sobolo kuwa bijukize birungi ate nno mwana wattu ku ssente ez'omuntu wa bulijjo.